Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum, grade 6. We are going to start today exercise 1B. This exercise 1B is related to HCF and LCM. As in my previous video, I give you the concept of HCF highest common factor and LCM least common multiple. So today we are going to start the exercise. So let's start. Exercise 1B. Question number 1 is find the highest common factor of each of the following sets of numbers. So the first set which we are having, that is 12 and 30. So let's start. We will write in the same grid for saving our time, 12 and 30. When we are going to find the HCF highest common factors, we are writing on this side the prime numbers which can divide all the numbers which are inside of the grid. So both are even numbers, it means we can choose two. 2 6 the 12 2 1's the 2 1 come and it's joined with 0, it's become 10. 2 5's the 10. This is even number, but this is not even number. This is divisible by 2, but this is not divisible by 2. So we cannot write here 2 for HCF. Okay, what is the next prime number after 2? 3. 3 to the 6, 3 5 is 15. It means we can write here 3. 3 to the 6, 3 5 is the 15. This is prime number, this is prime number, but both are different. So for HCF, highest common factor, we will write the numbers which divide the inner side of number, so that are 2 and 3. So 2 multiply 3, so highest common factor of 12 and 30 is 6. Next part B, it is 84 and 156. 84 and 156. Write 84 and 156 in the same grid. Both are even numbers, so we can write here 2. So divide with 2. 2 4's the 8, 2 2 the 4. 2 7's the 14, 1 join with 6, it's become 16. 2 8 the 16. Again even number we are having, so we can write here 2. We can divide it by 2. 2 to the 4, 2 1's the 2. 2 3 the 6, 1 left, 1 joined with 8, it's become 18. 2 9's the 18. Both are not even number, it's mean not divisible by 2. What is the next prime number after 2? 3. Check with 3, it is divisible? Yes. So 3 7's the 21. 3 1's the 3. 3 3 the 9. Prime numbers. We will leave it like this and we will continue by the prime numbers which divide 84 and 156. What are they? 2 multiply 2 multiply 3. 2 to the 4, 4 3 is the 12. So this is the answer of B. Let's see the C part. C part is 15, 60 and 75. So let's start. Write in the same grid. 15, 60 and 75. Okay. You know the easiest method I told you. If you are having the last digit 5 or 0, don't need to think more, just choose the prime number 5. 5 3 is the 15, 5 once the 5, 1 go here, it's become 10. 5 to the 10, 5 once the 5, 2 comes here, it's become 25. 5 5's the 25. Okay. 3, 12 and 15, we are having these three numbers, and these all three numbers are divisible by the table of 3. 3 1's the 3, 3 4's the 12, 3 5's the 15. We are having here different numbers which are not divisible by the same table. So what is the HCF which divide all of them? That numbers are 5 and 3. 5 3 is the 15. So HCF is equal to 15 for 15, 60 and 75. Next part is D. Yes, my dears, write in the same grid. Okay, you have to think which number can divide all of them together. So which number is coming in your mind? Tell me. 77. 77 is only divisible by 7 or 11. So let's check other numbers are divisible by 7 or 11, any one of them. So for that, do your rough work. 77 by 7. 7 once the 7, 7 once the 7. Divisible by 7. Okay. Check for 91 with 7. 7 once the 7, what left 2, join with 1. 21, 7 3 is the 21, mean divisible. Check 1, 4, 3 by 7. See, it is not divisible by 7. 7 once the 7, 7 2 the 14 and 1 not divisible. Mean you cannot choose here 7. What is the next prime number coming in your mind that can divide all of them? Because 2, 3, 5 cannot. Then what is the next 2, 3, 5, 7? We check all of them cannot divide them. What is the next prime number? 11. And 91 is not coming in the table of 11. So not 13. 13 can divide? No. What is the next prime number? After 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 is the next prime number. So check by the table of 17. If you know the table of 17, you can do directly. If you don't know the table of 17, then in rough work you will write the table of 17. 17 once the 17, 17 twos the, see how to write, I teach you in my previous class. 2 sevens the 34, 2 sevens the 14, 4, 1 come here, 2 once the 2 plus 1, 3. Like this you can write the table if you don't know the table by the short method. 3 sevens the 21, 1, 2 go there. 3 once the 3 plus 2, 5. 17 4's the 4 7's the 28, 8, 2 comes here. 4 1's the 4 plus 2, 6. And 17 5's the 7 5's the 35, 5. And what comes here? 3. 5 1's the 5 plus 3, 8. See, cross 77. It's mean not coming on the table of 17 also. What is the next prime number you are having? 19. So let's check with 19. If you know the table of 19, you can do in your mind. Otherwise, do here. Because a lot of students from you, I think, know only table of till 12. So 2 9's the 38, 8. But we are 2 9's the 18, 1 go there. 2 1's the 2 plus 1, 3, 38. 19, 3 is the 3 9's the 27, 7, 2 go there. 3 ones are 3 plus 2, 5, 57, 19 4 star, 4 9 star, 36, 6, 3 go there, 4 ones are 4 plus 3, 7. See, this is 76, this is 77. Less than one number we are getting the answer. It's mean on 19 it is also not coming. So on we check with the different numbers in your mind, you can check, but all of them are not coming on any same table, so you will choose here 1 177 the 77 191 the 91 143 is the 43. So what is the HCF? HCF is equal to 1, because these all numbers cannot be divisible by the same table. I hope question 1 is clear to you. So do the practice of question 1. Inshallah, the remaining questions we will do in the next video. Take care. See you. Please don't forget to subscribe and like this video. Bye bye.